Hey creepers, welcome to this video. In today's video, we're gonna look into the last words of convicted killers. Are you ready? Jeffrey Dahmer, aka the Milwaukee Cannibal, killed 17 men and boys in the 1980s, beaten to death by a fellow inmate on November 28, 1994. His last words were, "I don't care if I live or die, go ahead and kill me." Number 4. Peter Kern, aka the Vampire of Düsseldorf, killed and once drank the blood of almost 60 people, executed by the guillotine on July 2nd, 1931. His last words were, "Tell me, after my head has been chopped off, will I still be able to hear, at least for a moment, the sound of my own blood gushing from my stump of my neck? That would be a pleasure to end all pleasures." Number 3. Peter Manuel, aka the Beast of Birkenshaw, murdered at least 7 people, hanged on July 11th, 1958. His last words were, "Turn up the radio, I'll go quietly." Number 2. Amelia Dyer, murdered over 400 children and was hanged on June 10, 1896. Her last words were, "I have nothing to say." And before we go to the number one, please guys, hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell for more of this kind of videos. Number one. James Jackson killed his wife and 2 stepdaughters, executed by lethal injection on February 7, 2007. His last words were, "See you all on the other side. Warden, murder me. I'm ready to roll. Time to get this party started." And this is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. Let me know what you want to see in the future on this channel, and see you next time.